meant to say. There's a time when peace will be upon us, a time for which our prophets wait. But the time to embrace one another is here and today. Blackest night is pierced by a single candle. The silence is erased by just one voice. So in this time of ignorance and anger, let us come together and reach.